Hi, right, I'm just going to do a quick look for you tonight. It's basically, I'm calling it like a shark skin look. So it's a really cool, funky look, and I'm just going to do a quick look. Okay, right. First colour I'm going to use is Barry & Product, number 10, which is just like a silvery sort of colour. It's really quite cool. What you want to do first is, before you put that colour on your lid, is to get, best to get my matte colour silver ring. That one there. And you just want to gently apply that above the crease. So it just gives you sort of like a base colour. Then the next thing you want to do is to get that barium colour I just said, number 10. I can't find this though. Mix it into a paste, as usual. So just mixing that up. Okay, and then you're just going to apply that to all of your lids. And just apply it to the crease. And just apply it gently to the bottom as well. So just do it. Okay, so that's what you do with that one. Let me talk to you for a minute. Shut up. Alright, put that away. And then of course you need that to dry. It's quite important, but obviously you can reapply after you put the thing on anyway. Okay, so once that's dry, you want to take the silver ring again and just load that up in your matte brush. And you want to keep that to the outer corner and just above where you place matte barium. Easy thing, just apply that in and just blend it gently. Don't go too far into the corner. And even a look like that is fairly simple, but you just want to make it, I would like to make it a bit bolder. You get your next MAC brush, it's 228. I haven't got my glasses on, I cannot see. Okay, and then you want to get your black tie, which is this colour here, which is this shiny black. And just put a bit on there, easier side. And concentrate that just ever so gently on the bottom and just go up into that crease ever so slightly, so it gives you that just a bit of a darker tinge on that side. So it's literally just it where you have that crease and just come back and you can work it to darken and then just go in slightly to make it a bit darker. Yeah, so just play around with that until you get it how dark you want. Okay. And then just dab with the grey brush and just blend it however you need it. See, the only problem with this is, look, the barium disappears, hence why it's always good to just put a bit more on after you've done that. And take a bit and just gently dab it, and that's to the black side. And just dab in that corner. And then just work out any half lines with a clean brush. go back to the barrier. Oh, what did I put that way? Let's find out. Okay. So just get that number 10 barrier, the shark fin, one that I call it. I don't even think Mac can actually do a shark fin colour, but this is a sort of barrier version of it, I suppose. Then let's just go again. And just go back. Try not to go back into the black bit, because then it makes it not even as fun. Okay, so now you're finished with the shark fin look. You go back to the black. And I've just got that wet. And you just go under. Sorry if I seem a bit rushy, but I haven't plugged my laptop in, so I've got like no battery left. So I'm like, please don't cut out. Yeah, so you basically just line the bottom with the black. So you just get a bit of colour under there as well. But always do it with a dry brush, not a wet one, otherwise you're going to fuck up, pardon my language, on doing my descending look. Such a weird thing. I blame my luck, so you really want that dry. Do that. Okay, that's cool. So then you need to just play around with that. And it's always best to use this sort of brush. I think it's what people need to do. Look, this is my MAC brush, and it's got nothing written on it, it's just disappeared. But yeah, use this brush. So then you can just add the darker black where you need it. And just play around with that to get it where you want it. Yeah, so it's a bit like that. Yeah, that's very darker. Anyway, you get the point. I'm gonna have a play with this anyway. Then I really like this mascara. It's the final lash one. Really good. I just find it works really well. And then just apply that top and bottom. And it really does sort of, I hate the clumping. So this is sort of that, so that's really cool. I'm just working through my lash. Okay, and so that is pretty much it. It's just like a really funky silver shark fin-y sort of look that you can play around with. You can have it quite light and basic, or you can have it quite darker. So just have a play around with that, and thanks for watching my videos as always, and we will go from there, and I hope you liked the look. Alright, thanks a lot for watching, I'll speak to you guys soon, bye.